Hello all, welcome to Tech Mirages, and I'm back again with another awesome video. In this video, I'll show you how to edit any web page using browser. For this video, I'll be using Chrome browser to edit a web page, and you can use the same technique to edit web page using any browser. Make sure you do not misuse this technique and use it only for education purpose or only when required. As the stage has been set, let's get started. But before going forward, make sure to subscribe to my channel by clicking on the subscribe button. The stage has been set, let's get started. So let me edit a Wikipedia page. You can open any web page which you want to edit. I'll be showing you two techniques to edit web page using Chrome browser. So one of the technique is move your mouse over the text which you want to change and right click on it, and you will see an option called inspect. Click on it. You'll be seeing the Chrome developer tools being opened. Just drag it so that you can see the web page as well as this, and click on the text which got highlighted. And here you could see the word technology which I want to edit. So just select the text and enter the text which you want to edit and select anywhere. You could see the text has been changed. The main drawback of this technique is you need to right click on every word where you want to change. If you want to change many words, you need to right click on many words. So this is not the right technique. So I'll be showing you the second technique, which is very easy. So close this dev tools and observe one thing, that if you refresh it, all changes will be gone and your web page will be back to normal. So the second technique is just right click on the web page and click on inspect. And your DevTools gets opened again, and instead of in element section, go to console section and clear whatever you have by clicking on this clear button. And next, type something like document.body.contenteditable equals to true and click enter. Next, minimize this DevTools. And now you could see that entire page becomes editable. You can place your cursor anywhere and type or change the text which you want. Let me select this technology and type Tech Mirages. And you can even change the entire text like this. You can even change the entire text by selecting the text and write something like Tech Channel. Enter. You can change the entire text wherever you want. Just place your cursor over the text which you want to change and type something like this. So this is one of the best two ways to change or edit web page using any browser. So just make sure that you are in console tab and type document.body.contenteditable equals to true and entire web page becomes editable. Hope you like this video. If you find this video useful, please like and share the video. And if you have anything more to add, please do comment below the video. Thanks for watching this video and make sure to subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. See you soon.